Fox 40 News starts now.
Good evening and welcome to Fox 40 News at 6. Opening arguments in the Cal Harris retrial almost began today. Fox 40's Grace Charles was in Tioga County Court and tells us why there will be a delay for at least one more day in this high-profile murder trial.
By early afternoon, a jury of 12 and 3 alternates had been seated for the Cal Harris murder trial. But after a break, an alternate returned to say he would not be able to give up what might be 3 weeks or longer of pay for missing work. Judge James Hayden does not want to begin the trial with only 2 alternates and will call on some of the remaining 250 Tioga County residents summoned. They will be questioned Thursday morning with the hope that opening arguments can begin by afternoon. The defense filed 2 motions today. The first, a motion for a mistrial because they argued that a newspaper article too closely described a juror. Judge Hayden denied that request. The second, for a change of venue. Defense attorneys say that based on the answers potential jurors filled out in their questionnaires, there is no way Harris can get a fair trial. Jury selection continues tomorrow morning at 9. Grace Charles, Fox 40 News.